Hey guys, what's going on? And I'm doing a video with this guy, and it's gonna be all about a lizard. And Mr. Police Officer right here will be telling you what you need for this project.
A cage like this one,
block frame,
and windows everywhere. Next step, over here, you're gonna need a pier. You're gonna need a light like this. This one, it goes all the way down. And this one. So, and also, I'm just gonna stand here.
Oh, sorry, the screen freeze. Let me hit it. There we go. I think it's better now. Okay, so as I was saying, I'm gonna need a light up here. Hello, why aren't you coming up? So, anyways, I'm doing too much play. Sorry. So, then you're gonna need crickets. You don't have them in the cage right now. But you're gonna need crickets and all the stuff you get from PetSmart. And you have to get a plant from the fish section. And then, when you get the spray bottle over here, spray it on the plant, and then he'll climb onto the plant and drink it, but not right away. So then you're gonna need a log like this one, and you get that from this one, and you get rocks from maybe Home Depot or something, and then get a thermometer like this one right here, and get all this stuff, and it's all called Save Your Reptile, I think. And take it away, some of you. So, Mr. Police Officer, hello. Whoa. Just told you all the stuff you're gonna need for your lizard. So, goodbye.